Guys, my name is Ryan and today I am going to steal a car. No mission, no something else, but I will steal a car for the first time. This is for the mission. I will do it afterward, but let's take it. Vlad, I will not do the mission now because I have to do the stealing work, and this is the car, so let's go. You have to go there. I will show you the location. I thought now only what. See, this is the location where the car wash is. This is the car. Admin, I don't know. But we will mark the location. Don't come to. Is she fight? Come to. She is dead. Where? She is dead. Where is that aiming thing? I can't see because of this light. Let me turn off the radio. Guys, after some time when I have knowledge, I am going to make face cam videos like other YouTubers, how they do, like Jelly, Beast Boy Show, Techno Gamers, like that. I will do with Kind Master. I will edit videos, but when I do that, the screen is like something blurry type, so I can't do it. So I will just try to do it. In my next video I will try it, but now I record videos on my phone, so I need my father's phone, and my father is not there at home. He is at my father's brother's house, means my grandfather's house. So we are there. Someone's call. Play darts? No, I'm stealing the car, and the car is right there in that area. This area. I have to go slowly. Very. Police can also be there. Bodyguards can also be there. They will see me. They know me because I'm so big gangster. I've killed so many police when I play GTA 4. I've killed police, I've done crimes. One day I will do a heist. There's the car. But no one is there, and there are two killed people. Who they are, I don't know. This is like Brucey. Wait, let me see. Let me see in post person. Who is he? He's Brucey. And the other one, I don't know. He's so fat. He's like an old man, but I will not shoot them to see if they are alive or not. So let's hide. And here's the car. The car's name is, I forgot, McLaren P1. Today I didn't tell in the starting of the video only that today we are going to steal this car, McLaren P1. I'm sorry for that. I thought they got alive, how I don't know, and they started talking. I think while some, like a police, I think just, I don't know what happened, how they got killed. But I saw when I came here, I saw police shooting at people, and chasing them. I think they were shooting them. Not, I don't want this camera angle, not this one. Okay, so let's go. I will crouch. I don't know if they are the bodyguards. I just go here. Hide. Take cover. They can't see me. I will just kill one of them. Okay, done. They both are killed. I think they were the bodyguards. But this person doesn't have a gun and he did some like up, hands up, he did. Oh, what did I pick? What a, let me just go in first person. What is in my hand? What was it? I don't know. So let's sit in this car. I hope no police comes. Oh guys, there are police. Like 3 stars. Let's go. Where are they? Let's see, they are there. So let's run. When I escape them, I will show you the internet, but I will not do, I will not pause the video. You might think that I have just used cheat codes. Yeah, I'm going to lose them because see, no, the helicopter spot me. No. Guys, I wish there were planes or tanks. Oh no, they're starting. No, not there. Please. If I just crashed there, the car would have exploded and I would have got killed. Oh, slowly. No. These police are so dangerous. I had made a video on escaping 4-star police in GTA 4. I didn't escape, but I was going to escape, but I didn't escape because the video was so really short. So run. There is a straight road. Okay. Straight. Go. Please, no! There are police. What is happening? The car is so fast. Oh, shoot. The car doesn't have any engine damage or till now it would have exploded. I'm going on the wrong side. Don't crash. The car will explode, I think. Run. 3, 2, 1. No. Go here. Side. There is 3-star till now. It should not go like 4-star. No! Sit in the car, pass. They will kill you. I like this gun so much. No, don't shoot it. Don't shoot it. Please. I am requesting you, please. No, the door has gone. The interior is, you can see the interior now. There is so much blood and I think. Yes, go. I can use this mod which I installed. Super speed mod. Super speed plus. We can run in it in speed and in car also we can super speed. Go behind, okay? The tire. Oh no, we are flying. Yay! And go fast. Super brake. No, go there. And super brake. Okay. No. Yes, the 4-star police has gone. I'll go and repair this car. See what has happened. The engine is smoking. The tire. See the tire. Found it. This side is okay, not little. But here this is damaged. The back and this side is damaged so much. Car can't move also nicely. I will repair this car and save it. So I will go and repair and show you how it looks nicely. So guys, I have repaired the car. It looks like this. The smoke. Oh yeah. This car, I like it. I will show you the interior. This is the upper part. This is the steering, but it can't move because it's a first person mod. This is the door. Wait. These are the buttons of the window. There also it is. Rockstar did a nice thing making this game, but they didn't install first person in this. They didn't cap. And if they thought that there is no first person, so let's not don't keep interior only for the cars. No, they kept the interior for the cars. This is the back. It is open here, and here also it is like sunroof type. From the glass is very not nice. Guys, I will wait for a while in GTA 4 here only till it becomes a day, and I will come back. I will keep my computer like this only, and when it is day, I will come back to show you this car nicely with a shine. Guys, now it is noon, 12 o'clock. You can see the phone, 12:05 it is. So now I will show you the car nicely. I will go, means I am going to install the speedometer mod, but I want it like numbers, how some people have in GTA 5 on here. There are numbers like 100 kilometers, 10 kilometers, like that. It is like that I want. But some YouTubers have, there is like real cars, how it have. There is like this, this is one, like this. It will show you, here is 0 kilometers, 20, 40, 60, like that. Like that I don't like. When I will install it, I will show you the speed test, but see how fast it is. Okay. Slowly, slowly, don't crash. I will go there and do full house. Pass it. Pass. Okay. I will not press the brake button only. I can't control the cars in GT4 because they are so difficult. But I can somehow, now I have practice. Don't crash. So it is. It has no damage now. Guys, I will somehow open the this spoiler. I will try somehow. When I open it, I will come back. So guys, I have opened. I have done this somehow. I don't know. I just crashed like this. I gone behind and then crashed. Then this opened. Oh no! This fell. Like that happened. Then I repaired my car somehow. Like this only. So guys, if you have liked this video, like, share, subscribe, and put the notification bell. Don't share, but this incident has happened with me. I saw a TikTok video before coronavirus, that it was a TikToker who told that if this magic trick works for you, then share this. So I share the magic trick worked then I shared that video to Facebook. So what happened on that time, the stories had came, I think, I don't know, but I sent it. Then what happened, that my mother told, why is this coming here, like that my mother told delete it. So that happened because I don't share because of that incident. So guys, if you have liked this video, like, share, subscribe, and put again I told share because I have a practice of that. And guys, I told I will show, I have a guest in this at my house, my friend. I will show him, I will show how he is. I will wait, let me just pause it. I will show him. Here he is. Vihan, tell hi to you, to our subscribers and everyone. Vihan, Ahan, sorry, Ahan, tell hi. He is Ahan, my friend. So guys, if you have liked this video, like, share, subscribe, and put the notification bell. Don't share, I forgot. You also tell with me, like, tell like. Is one. Guys, like, share, subscribe, and put the notification bell. And after this video, I am going to upload a video which I react, I taste ramen noodles, top ramen noodles at my brother's, my father's brother's house, means Adu's house. They made it at home. I reviewed it how it is. You can also taste it. You can get it in any mall, anywhere you can get it. So guys, if you have liked this video, again I'm telling, like, subscribe, put the notification bell. I didn't, this time I didn't told like and subscribe and no share that. And I made that video with editing also. My brother's father, Adu's father, helped me, sorry my English, in that. And I made that starting icon. The people do know, like that only. MRM and that channel, subscribe to my that channel. I will give the link in the description, my both channel. I did make videos in MRA Rockstar channel. I changed the name and MRA videos channel now for a while, but I will make it. And guys, tell me in the comments why stories option is not coming for me. I don't know why it is not coming. And subscribe. I want 100 subscribers and like aim is 50 because I don't have much views. But yeah. Bye.